moving! Target the blisters!
So, Del, see any friendly faces you recognize? Maybe that's the peaceful protester who broke my nose.
You deserve worse than a broken nose.
Why don't you show me what I deserve?
Stop! Yeah, enough of this shit!
You're a goddamn coward!
A coward? Wow. Well, have I got news for you.
Bars.
Don't.
Guess who ordered the first shot, Del? Directly into those peaceful protesters of yours. Yeah, that's right. Lieutenant Pettigrew there.
Guys, come on, guys. Look, I mean, they were throwing incendiary... But the whole thing was confusing, all right? I didn't mean to have it happen. Never mind.
Gabler's here!
Look, we can discuss this later. Come on.
Fire!
told you it'd work! Barrett! Barrett!
What's going on?
I can't control the... Iris, shut it down! Shut it down!
God damn it!
Just run!
Fine.
He's not gonna listen to you.
How about you let him decide that?
Hey, it's her.
Your funeral.
Can't come here with cogged weapons. Hand them over.
You know who my father was, right? Who my mother was?
And yet, you're the one in cog armor. Go figure.
Man, we're not giving you shit.
Just do what they say.
Fine.
You can pick these up on the way out.
I'm through!
He's out back by the steam farm. Try not to cause any trouble.
That's up to him.
You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the cock and fight, but I got a feeling this nut's gonna be a little tougher to crack.
Yeah, I have the same feeling. Fresh fish, yeah. And I'm really happy to be here.
Hey, wow, it's the cog! Welcome! Now get the hell out.
Come on, Boyd. I can't stand up and look at him.
Hey, Carr. Want a whiff of this? Stinks almost as bad as you. Wasn't that funny?
Die, fascist! Die! I got it! I got the fascist!
So, maybe. No, no, that's not gonna work. Mobile core's shot.
So can you get it running?
Actuator's okay, so maybe.
What about the muscle wax?
That's not the problem. Just let me think.
How hard to control are these things anyway?
Tell me you're here to get that hand looked at finally.
Yeah. It started turning green last night.
All right, let's have a look. There's more of it.
Face it, you ain't met Mr. or Mrs. Rat yet.
Stop carrying his water.
Not in this.
Why do you think Norsko and Lena went north?
At this point,
because they're cowards.
Okay, that's it.
Why are we together?
I'm done.
Oh shit.
Are you serious? Jen joined the Cog.
What?
Cog, Chief's through these doors, down by the steam farm. Okay, go on in.
Hang on, I'll let you through.
Steam farm's down the hill. Can't miss it.
Something about that steam vent.
Thanks. I could have fixed that myself, you know. Probably.
Hey, on the record.
Hey, this Bash,
doesn't mean we're friends.
Over here. Ha ha.
Anything past the Cog.
Whoa. Hang on.
You're about the only friend I got right now. It is, not gonna lie, pretty depressing. You ever feel like when someone leaves you, you deserve it?
Hey, it's Chuz, and...
Deserved?
And not
alone.
Chuz. How you doing, boy? You're looking good.
But...
Yeah, I know, right?
Maybe I do.
Good old Chuz.
Cog, over here!
Because I'm talking.
Lena, bitch leaves with our single most valuable piece of tech. She had her reasons. Freddy and Norsko too. To hell with their reasons. They totally screwed us. I can't mod tech from old trackers like she did. I don't have the tools because she took those too.
A professional never blames her tools.
I'm not blaming my tools. I'm blaming Lena.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, let's just get to the steam farm.
Okay. So they got this whole place running on geothermal?
Huh, looks that way.
Makes sense, but
that's
a lot of drilling.
Guessing the giant worm did most of the work there. Looking for the chief. Old guy, smells like beer. You seen him?
Kate.
Uncle.
A lot of cogs been out here to make their pitch. Never imagined they'd send you.
Guess they thought you'd hear me out.
And what do you think?
I think you need a new decorator.
He's supposed to keep him away.
How's that working out for you?
Nah, not too well. It's good to see you again, Kate.
You too, Uncle. Now go pack up. You're leaving.
Am I?
Look, man, we've convinced every other village to enlist. You're the last holdouts. Cog, outsider, look, it doesn't matter. It's time to fight these things together.
No. It's time we end this conversation. I'm sorry, young ones. You can find your way out.
Uncle! My mother's dead because she thought we could make it alone. So go ahead, send us away. But if you do, I'll be back. To bury whatever's left of you and the people behind these walls. And I think you know it.
Shit.
How often do they attack?
Lately, every day.
Every day?
No, they don't. Come on.
Uncle, we're gonna need more ammo than this.
Grab what you can find. Until then, use knives, fish, anything you got.
Hunters!
They reach the lower wall. Help me clear them out.
Jack Flash!
Anymore.
cops. You gotta come with us, man. The people don't deserve this.
They're clawing at the door. Grab
okay,
that shock
done.
Trap. Got an idea. What are you waiting for, young ones?
That.
Jack's shock trap.
Thanks, Jack. Let's go!
Bert, we're here! What do you need?
They got a group on King Chief! Burn the workshop!
Tell what? We gotta back them up!
First aid.
Silverback, but the only one who can drive it got dragged off.
Oh, that's it. You're down.
out there and help your convoy.
Jack, shock trap.
Kate, you can't see this. You don't want to see this.
Kate?
sorry.
Thanks, JD, for coming here.
Of course.
Can I recommend we maybe get these people out of here?
Hey, just slow down.
No, Foz is right. We need to move.
What are you talking? Oscar's dead, man. Give her a minute.
She'll get her minute in the Raven.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Del, we need to leave.
I'm not going.
Excuse me?
For months now, I've been having these dreams. Nightmares. But I think they were messages.
What?
Something's happening to me.
It's your grandmother's?
Enough. We'll deal with this later. Foz, round these people up.
I need help.
There's a place up north. I think we can find you answers there.
No, no.
Absolutely not.
We have orders.
You'll go with me.
God damn it, both of you, listen.
I'll go with her. Look, if you're missing, Jen'll notice.
Okay. I'll push Jack the coordinates.
No, Corporal, you're coming back to Nuofira. That is a direct order.
Well, Captain, screw your order. This isn't about you, it's about me. I need to fix this.
Hey, watch her. Her necklace? That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, so?
She would never be our enemy by choice, I know that.
Because she would die for us.
I know that. But what if it's not her choice?